chuffed at the moment because I'm the current holder of the European Balloon Entertainer of the Year. And last year I was voted most unusual magic act of the year. That was for last year by the International Brotherhood of Magicians.
Round me! Once more, Round me, UK! This year, Millennium Jam 2007, had to be Grand Prix!